Honey proves to be the perfect cure.
A Vietnam veteran struggling with alcoholism and post-traumatic stress disorder says the VA helped him become a beekeeper. Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby shows us how it's making his life much sweeter.
I figure it's the spirit of the bee, so why not call it spirit honey, you know?
Every Wednesday, Tom Vesey is here.
Got some honey from my own beehives right here. Put it on some apple for you.
He's usually selling out at the VA Growers Market.
Do you guys like to try some of the honey?
But behind these small jars, there's quite a journey. To understand, Vesey led us into his life as a beekeeper.
See, just give a little smoke, you know, before you break in. It makes the bees a little docile.
And putting on this protective gear every day and being out here with the bees, he says it's actually calming. And he credits beekeeping with helping him to turn his life around.
I was an alcoholic for a long time, you know, just suppressing a lot of my problems.
Today, this is the focus, but almost 40 years ago, it was Vietnam, where he was a Marine in combat.
For us to lose our friends and see a lot of things, you know, at a very young age, you know, and then coming back and not knowing how to talk about him or go anywhere to get any help.
The VA Medical Center helped him work through his post-traumatic stress disorder and achieve 6 years sober. The beekeeping, it gave him a new focus. And the VA actually gave him some of the equipment to get started. Now weekly.
Hello, folks. How you doing?
He can show off his product.
This has been a real gift to me to be able to work these bees.
And his progress.
Today, my heart feels like it's dancing more than I ever had before.
In Albuquerque.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Every Wednesday through October, the public is welcome to attend the VA Growers Market. It's in the VA Park at the Veterans Medical Center in Albuquerque, and all the sellers are veterans. It's open from 10:30 to 1 p.m.